like on particularly hard hitting, like single attacks, you kind of want to use the counter if possible, just because it helps you get unstunlocked from the blocking faster. It's something I need to do more. Not used to that animation.
Kini, tore.
They're definitely sharpening.
Kare, ida.
Hello? Stream, are you working right now? I don't know what it is. There is something that just causes me, like, either my connection to Twitch or the Twitch servers being janky. Or it's my ISP. But I can almost guarantee that I'm going to drop stream at some point during the day. Could have done it. I should have been a little more cautious. But thank you, Kim. Well, I mean, y'all, by the way, I just got reconnected to my own chat room. Thank you. Thank you, Twitch. Or ISP, one of those two. But, which one was it? Valhazak that had the wedding dress, or was it Zenochiba? They're always a little cheesy looking. He's almost down. He's going all the way over there.
Gah.
guess I could capture it. I do surprisingly have a trap on me right now. Let me just figure out which way is north real quick. What happened to the other guy? I swear to God, little things, if you screw this up. The Elder Dragons in this game are, like, you know them. They're like the standard ones, Teostra, Wind Boy. I don't think they have Lunastra in here. Nirwa and Partner, I forget the other one's name. Spoil all that for you if you Magdamalo. I don't think you can get Magdamalo now. Yeah, Magnamala is not an Elder Dragon. Because usually you'll see it because if you'll see the difference between hunting and slaying. Because you can't capture an Elder Dragon, obviously you have to kill it. Oh yeah, Camellias, Kushala, that's the Wind Boy. Rajang is not an Elder Dragon? He's not an Elder Dragon, but you might have a really hard time capturing him because he can avoid traps. And then Valstrax, yeah, is also the other newer Elder Dragon that they added in. Switch out to bow real quick. Ooh, I don't know about that. Rajang is ridiculously difficult. There's not really any weapon that excels against him. Mama Doriga.
Mistas, Siamora.
finish this one? I'll have to figure it out. Yeah, once you get up on the hunter rank and stuff, you'll start getting more skills from Master Sushi Dude here. Let's see here. These guys, yeah. Oh, this is the Sonic collaboration. Static! I think I did do this one. Yeah, the arena and challenge quests, I forget which one of them, but you complete all of the arena quests, I believe, with all of the weapons, and from what I heard is that it gives you the ability to carve monsters one more time. I mean, I can neither confirm nor deny the validity of that assertion, but I mean, that's what I hear. But no, you don't need to do the arena challenge quests for the skills. He gives you other quests through the gathering hub that you can do, and then complete them and unlock more skills for different weapons. Where are my arrows going right now? I need to get used to the bow more, because in the middle of firing you can actually... There's a... There's there's a nice dodge there. I'm just getting used to it, so I mean, I know you should probably use poison and stuff like that, but this thing can only do close range poison and sleep, I believe. Like not able to frickin' crit him? Ow! Okay, Gargakuga, chill out. Please don't screw this up for me. I don't know what that is. What am I hitting right there? It is his tail. Yeah, leave me alone. I'm gathering here. Been sick if I had hit him from back there. mean, I might as well just be using a melee weapon at this point. The constant DPS is nice, though. This guy is a harder version, so I'm going to take a lot of damage.
Ah, baby!
I still have no idea where I'm hitting him to crit him. The least played weapon? Well, I can tell you the most play weapons, the longsword. That's a good question. The sword and shield is not super popular. Hunting horn. Oh, that's the wrong guy. What am I doing? Oh, no, best boy! Bastard! I know that there's published lists of gameplay data to show you the most and least played weapons. So I think Capcom actually releases that information. Yeah, hunting horn's a strong possibility. The hammer's not the most popular, but it does have its own cult following. Where am I? Where am I aiming?
Me
quick. is I'm blanking on like half of these weapons. Did that one just go right under him? Let me think here. Sword and shield, double blade, long sword, great sword. I always find that the charge blade and the switch axe are very strange weapons. Not a lot of people get them. And I think I'm always confused on which one's which. Let me just like smack him in the face. Yeah, it's a little clunky, so you definitely need to have good timing in using it. I was in midair wall when it hit me. Is that a healing flare over there? He was like coming for me, man. Thank you. like the switch axe transforms and then you get a big like electric ground rending attack, and then the charge blade is you latch on to monsters and continuously damage them. I mean, surprisingly, I would probably say that Gunlance is one of the lesser popular ones. I've never seen that many witch with it. Okay. Yeah, see, I always get confused on those. I mean, Insect Life is pretty new, but it's also pretty popular. Yeah, I would actually probably say Sword and Shield and the Hunting Horn might have to be some of the least used classes I see. And then on the other side of things, the Long Sword is probably the most popular thing I see. I wonder, I used to main Longsword. I should probably get back into that too. And before that, I used to main Greatsword. That was a struggle. Back in the old portable 1, 2, and 3 days. Honestly, I would actually say if I could get a bow with explosive proc on it, that would be amazing. Oh, here it is. But it's spread. Pierce and spread. Pierce and rapid, that's not too bad. Just because of the sheer amount of uptime you have on him, you can probably proc it pretty often. What I want to make is a long sword. Yeah, dual blades, I definitely see those all the time. And you can see it from a mile away because they're just always in demon mode. You see a Naruto running around. And glowing red and shit. I mean, ice might not be a bad one just because of how most things are pretty weak to ice. Lightning too. That's not bad, actually.
don't even know where you would get that from. Yeah, let me go back to Gun Lance real quick. And I might have to, like, get a slightly different Gun Lance. I am completely unsure on whether or not crit procs apply to the gun shells. The explosions against the explosions. Ooh, I'm almost out of mega potions. Hello. They put that into the game for a reason. Excels in DPS over the Lance, just because the Gun Lance shells act as a nice intermediary in between the pokes, and then you can finish it off with like a damage over time with the Dragon Piercer. I think that's what they call it? Wyvern Dragon Piercer cannon shot. But it definitely does leave itself open to attack. You need those instances where you just have a set amount of time completely uncontested. DPS while you're being targeted is a little limited. Where am I going? Unless I'm missing something. I guess that's why I'm using it right now, just to figure these things out. To you too. This is so good! I love using it. Oh, come on! You can't just freaking jump up into the air for that 1 second. I mean, the amount of time I had in the gun lance is equivalent to about 1% of the time that I've been using lance, so... other people would probably know better. Get this freaking dragon piercer on him, but it's not okay. Yeah, long range. Oh, thank goodness that, like, small ledge was there, kept me from getting stunlocked. There we go! That would be hilarious if it knocks him out of the sky. I mean, I kinda don't really see the point in the spread or the short range gun lance. I mean, I guess it might be a little bit more powerful. Oh, hello, Barioth. Barioth? 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 Wait, why did you random... know how that didn't, like, kill me, but okay. Maybe if I had earmuffs that were earplugs, that would really help.
What?
Magnavella, why are you here? Oh, okay, yeah. That makes sense. Oh no, we need to. I need to get the tail.
Gonna come down at. I hope this doesn't kill me with the chip damage.
Oh no, I just fully blocked it. Okay.
Going just around this island. Did those guys just come out of the wall? Just out of a solid wall? the right side of that.
Pissed now. Stop, drop, and roll. Stop, drop, and roll. No problem, we won't. Basil Goose really doesn't like people. I don't know if you've ever seen, but there are actually a couple of mods for Monster Hunter World that turns Basil Juice in here into an actual B-52 bomber model. And then it turns Devil Joe into an actual pickle. I've never laughed half harder in my life. I guess the reason why I use the long range is just because I feel like the regular gunlighted shells have such a short range. Like, if I miss it with the actual lance part of it, usually I can still hit it with the shot. Oh yeah, I'm getting that skill right there. That Silk's that skill right there is very helpful. Because it lowers the cooldown on your Wyvern's Fire. Which is very useful. I wonder what it would be like doing that. That honestly just seems like a bad time. Rajang is actually a monkey on crack. Made references to that sort of metaphor before, but that's literal here.
blacked out monkey. Oh, cracking your neck so bad, but so good. That actually sounds like fun. I should probably pick up another... Blastag. Hail Cutter, that's what it's called. The other skill there. I feel like that would technically be better for my playstyle. So I could, like, let's see, attack, reload, attack, reload. Without ever having to properly stop. I can actually be shielded. We'll try Tigrex out first. Something tells me that's probably going to be the tougher fight, so let's take care of that first. And he's underground. How do you get back down from here? Hello, Ash. Here's the hole. Here, boy. Here, boy. Don't run away.
I'll take that. That was a little ambitious of me. Nice if you gave me some heals right now. Instead of waving your fan around over there. How did that hit me? Getting the timing and stuff right with the gun lance is pretty difficult. Is there a lot of situationally specific combos? A lot of them can lock you in place for a while. Thank you, Cat. Thank you.
nice healing there, thank you. This way. I need a faster way to get out of that. Wow, that does damage. Yay, thank you. Where are we going now? Back to 2. I swear to God, if this Raytheon flies away when we get there, I'm going to be so pissed.
the bigger explosions. I'm so glad I could dodge through that. Well, you tried. What? It's running? Why is it running? Thank you.
1.
Why do I keep thinking that's camp 2? Goodness. The amount of DPS this thing can put out is ridiculous. If you get the combos right.
Nice! I think we'll give it one more go here. And then we'll sign out for today. Yeah, we'll do this one. I'll switch back. Poison. So I want fire. Doesn't look like there's a poison specific one. I may be just missing it from a quest.
Fuck! Gotta make sure I don't get jabated by him. Underground? I was supposed to be poison immune! God, he's here with some help. Oh, I should have been going for his tail. That hurt so much. You just stepped on me.
Woo!
not canceling it.
I don't have my doggo, so that makes me really slow. Those fireballs are probably the...
Oshira.
The most vulnerable using it. I don't need you to jump off of that, please. Oh god, not having that thing on is actually killing me. Stamina while I have the chance, otherwise that could kill me. Where is he all the way up there? Come on, man.
Move on.
my god, his tail's so freaking floaty, it freaking pisses me off. There we go! And because I was in like the third part of the animation, I couldn't dodge out of it. God damn it, that's the first time in a while that I've actually failed a quest and it's been my fault. Freaking hell, man. Like, I got way too greedy. Like, how is it going to freaking just snipe me out? Out of everybody else fighting it at that point. I should have full... No, I don't have full poison resistance? No, I do have full poison resistance. It's venom, that's what it is. Cue the Eminem song.
Mr. Sunura.
do one more. One more. I don't think I really need the physique jewel. What I need is the... Offensive gun, that's too dangerous. Is there no wide range skill? Let me go see if I can try and make one of those.
You got it.
I think just regular dragon res and fire res. Oh, actually, no. We're gonna want that guy. Okay. Not what I want to do. And hopefully I don't frickin' throw it this time. Too useful in this situation to give up for the mobility of the dog. Damn, that was fast. pretty much got this pattern down. And with the wide range skills, hopefully somebody else has it. Nice! I like it! Ow! Why did he hit me? I just cancel out of that freaking sharpen again? Oh my god. Okay, so we're one down. decent amount of damage to him. Get through that. Oh, that's on his like resting animation. He actually tail whips. That's something I'd never noticed before. Sauce is down. Frickin' tail. Unless you get lucky with, like, damage reduction proc, I don't really think there's a way most people would survive getting tail whipped by that. Because not only does it, like, 90% most people, it also adds on a ridiculous amount of poison damage. No, that's not what I wanted to do, thank you. Was that the right combination now? Do I need the fire resistance? should get around to fixing my Streamlabs activity feed. I would have absolutely no idea if somebody raided me right now. It's Sauce again. And Scribbles. I'm pretty sure he was in the one prior to the last one.
Poisoning myself, goddammit. Thank you, Feline Moxie, frickin' saving my life here, doing the Lord's work. It's right there! That tickle. There! Oof! He got ran over. Only got one left. Screw you. I'm going to do this. It's going to happen. You're not going to stop me. A big part of it is just that its tail whips are so freaking huge. Okay. Thank you, Monster Can. Wait, it spawned up there? Whoops. Should have turned around first. Also, I swear to God, these little trash mobs get me killed. Be so salty. Just don't do it twice. Thank you. You're gonna run at me. I'm gonna freaking poke you in the face. Hey man, now he knows. for red. We'll probably get a third one here. Yeah. Good idea, you brought up animal! Going for that tail, sonny. So look at this swoony coming for that dragon booty. Do I even need Wraithian scales anymore? I don't think so. But now I would be using the Wraithian armor again. Or not. pierce damage right now. Wish he wouldn't raise his tail up like that when he's angry. Day. It's gonna happen. I don't care how many times I fail. It's gonna happen. Just a matter of time. Nowhere left to run. These menus, man. I need that Moxie because, like, otherwise I'm gonna be that guy that's getting one shot every time. For the most part, I'm familiar enough with the patterns now that I can solo in, but I'm not too sure about sustain. I feel like if at least one other person doesn't have his attention, I might have a really hard time trying to heal. And you do need to heal. I swear to God, Mr. Minion. Okay, where's the sound coming from? Is it coming from the center of the... monster, or is it coming from his mouth? Thank you, Kitty. well. Nice of you to drop by. That one guy's freaking voice is dragging me up. Also, Hemoglobin, that's a pretty, pretty clever one. No. Oh god, this reminds me of the
first time we did our tempered Nergigante. God, it took like freaking 30 goes just to clear that. You would think by now, like, I would stop making that mistake in the menu, but it just doesn't feel right. Might as well just frickin' register this set. Back down there. It's so far away from either one of the spawn points. A little bit faster. If I didn't have anybody join this round. This time. Okay. Good start.
Ow! Frickin' Triceratops looking bastards.
Shit! Well, that was extremely unfortunate. Again, I thought that was a flinch, not a tail whip. They should give you a little bit more distinction between the two. Probably what gets most people killed, honestly. Hey, convenience. No more cards for me, hopefully. I hope that doesn't decide the round that would be really annoying. Still got him. life here. I really don't know if we can do this now. The frame rate drops. Why does this tail have to be on the other side? Okay. There goes his tail. Thank you. Bing bong. Thank you, Joe Bowen. Okay, to be fair, I shouldn't have carded that first time. That was my mistake. It's just, it's like there's something literally trying to keep me from doing that right the first time on the menu. Forgot to re-up on potions. Thank you.
those bosses just take it? Thank you, Ken. We got this, guys. We can do this. I fully believe that we can do this right now. Did I miss that wire bug? I did, didn't I? Tail, please.
Hey,
just scratch me for like half of my health? Probably turn around and hit his tail when he does that. Ow. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh my god, I dodged at the wrong time. He is like the wind up to that frickin' plunge attack is so weird. Like, under normal circumstances, he would have done it like halfway through that animation. What is my freaking controller doing? What? Remobras, I swear to God, I will fucking end you. God, which he like freaking does a triple take and then tail whips again. That's freaking terrifying. Dead. I'm going to bed. Gotta make sure I remember that if it kills somebody with the first tail whip, while it's enraged, it will still seek out a new target. I don't know, man. I feel like longsword might not be the weapon you'd want to use for this. Wow, I did it the first time. This time.
Why is this not on the map? Mogra. Is that little dive thing he does? It's so janky. So, be so nice if, I could just get one of these things that fills up my entire bar. Like, I'm not really too sure about this mechanic. With the birds and stuff, it's a little... jank. What the fuck? Can I go down here? Where's Teostra when you need him on his regimen?
you kind of don't have any idea what it's going to do. Pour my 5,000 frickin' damage into this thing. There's no reason why it should still be on.
Yes!
That was a really fast one too. That was only, what, like 23 minutes or something? Oh shit. Evade window, slugger. That would be good for like a hammer build. Dragon, that's pretty much useless. That's not bad. That's not bad at all.
like I might use that with my long sword build or something like that. That's probably what element I'll end up making the long sword fire. Razor sharps, nice. Recovery speed in a couple of slots is nice. That's pretty nice, actually. Alright. That's okay. Holy shit. I didn't notice how ridiculously good that one was. Like, that's like 7 skills worth right there. They're not bad ones either. That's okay. It's not great, though. I'll recycle it. That's pretty nice, but it could have had slots with it. those constitution ones are frickin' useless. Whoops. So apparently I need 20 of them, okay. Yeah, we'll probably be logging out here pretty soon. Actually, I might as well just do that right now. Anyways, until next time, people, thanks for tuning in. Peace out.